SU is an 18-year-old female presenting to the primary care clinic today for an acne recheck and also complaining of having really bad acid reflux. So she's reporting an improvement on her acne on her face and upper back with the use of her new topical clindamycin medication. Her blemishes are not completely resolved, but it is improving. She's spot treating BID as directed and has been using it for 3 weeks. Her acne does not seem to fluctuate with her menstrual cycle, and she's unsure of the type of facial cleanser and body wash that she uses. For her other complaint of very bad acid reflux, she reports that she's had heartburn for the last 18 months, but that it's gotten significantly worse in the last 4 months. She's never been seen by a provider for this issue, but she has tried over-the-counter Pepcid and one other medication that she's not sure what the name is. The over-the-counters were controlling her symptoms until very recently. She says that she's now having nausea and vomiting bitter yellow bile 1 to 3 times per week. She denies self-inducing the vomiting. She says that spicy foods aggravate the problem, so she's eliminated them from her diet. Fatty foods do not affect her symptoms whatsoever. She doesn't drink coffee or have energy drinks. She does have a cup of hot tea about once a day, and she doesn't eat 2 hours before bed. She denies coughing, aspiration, wheezing, nocturnal waking. She does have some citrus foods and does eat tomatoes, but hasn't noticed that those make her symptoms worse. Past medical history, acne and dysmenorrhea. She does not have any surgical history. Family history, her mother is alive and well. Father has type 2 diabetes that is well controlled. By her report, she doesn't have any siblings. She's using the clindamycin 1% topical gel, spot treating her acne twice daily, and is also taking an oral contraceptive, orthotricycline. She doesn't have any allergies. She denies tobacco use, alcohol use, and drug use. She lives at home with her parents and is still in high school. She's up to date on all of her immunizations, and her PHQ-2 is negative. Review of systems, she denies weight changes, fever, chills, recent illness, sore throat, hoarseness, new dental caries, cough, aspiration, dyspnea. She does report acne, but does not have any dry or peeling skin, rashes, or pruritus. She does complain of heartburn, nausea, and vomiting, but she denies abdominal pain, diarrhea, constipation, melena, and dysphagia. Her vital signs are 122/79, heart rate 78, respiration 16, her temperature is 98.0, oxygen sat 99, and her BMI is 21.9. She is a pleasant adolescent female. She appears well hydrated and non-toxic. Her cardiovascular exam was normal. HEENT exam was normal, aside from her oral pharynx was slightly erythematous, but she did not have any exudate or tonsillar enlargement. Her submandibular glands were non-tender, not swollen, no lymphadenopathy. Respiratory exam was normal, GI exam was normal, no abdominal tenderness, no epigastric tenderness. No organomegaly. And then dermatologically, she does have a few scattered pustules in various stages of healing across her forehead and lateral cheeks. We did not do any labs on her.